My father actually went to the Shamash school. It was a British-oriented school, largely Jewish, but there were some Muslims who were studying there, but it was largely Jewish school there. And then he became an accountant. He worked as an accountant for the Iraqi government in the railroad station in Baghdad.